Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift. When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
One heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
Are you okay?
Why are you asking me that?
Just checking up on you.
Everything's fine. All of it. Are you okay? Wait, are you... are you... Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff.
Let's keep this between us for now.
I was thinking the same thing.
They might get upset or... I don't know.
Exactly. We don't know. It's just gonna cause panic, and we can't afford that right now. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Hey, guys. I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Elagard?
Well, not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... That's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
This is the spot. It has to be.
Maybe.
This is definitely it. Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
We're digging here, with our hands, if we have to.
Yeah, okay. I'm with you, Jesse. I just want to know what we're getting into.
This! Pike out!
Let's get to it, then.
Yeah.
we cool?
It's a hole.
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out.
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole. I'm not sure why I expected anything else.
That was my point.
No, it wasn't.
Jesse's got this, you guys.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Do you hear that?
Seriously? If you're joking around right now...
Something's not right. Matt!
Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Ooh! Ah! Ooh! Get away! I touched it! Okay, all right. It's safe now. Everyone okay?
I just slipped. What's that smell? Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here. Stay close, boy.
What?
We have to get out of here!
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters. Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any grinder. This is the craziest one I've ever seen. It has to be Soren's.
Creepers!
Was that...
the amulet. Yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
Just tuck and roll. This one's mine.
it down! Who wants more?
You're asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, Ugly!
Watch out! Hey, Bonehead! I'm talking to you! Any time now, Jesse!
Wait up! Is everyone okay? We all good?
Well, I'm definitely not thirsty anymore.
We're fine.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
crap. I'm sorry.
What's with you, Jesse? You go after that stupid trinket over your friends? You're letting all this get to your head. And you're forgetting what's important.
We'd be lost without the amulet.
Listen to what you're saying. Axel and Reuben could have died up there. You're lucky.
But they didn't.
If we don't stick together, none of this means anything.
Hey, buddy. It's all right.
Lucas, we might have had our differences, but you're all right in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna go look around.
I really appreciate you helping Reuben back there, Lucas.
Huh. I guess I did. You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. I could help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close. Where'd he go? You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
Go, 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 go!
Monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What? Look! Oh no!
Petra! Get away from them! Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go! Jump!
Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look. So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen?
A swarm? Call it whatever you want. As long as we don't look at them, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end, either.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
At least we're alive, and well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
That's where we're headed.
That's got to be him.
We gotta go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll... we'll be fine.
No, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance.
Everyone, follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
Someday, I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, can you give me a sec? Real quick.
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks. Really, I'm fine. I'm good. We can keep moving.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here goes.
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
So bright. My body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Hold on a second.
The ground is almost...
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's... It's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
Could it be that he just... missed home?
If you miss home, you go and visit. You don't build an exact replica. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
Hey, Lucas, you okay, man?
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset.
I don't know what's eating him. Hey, Petra. So on a scale of to How bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
Hi.
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Oh.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
What chapter?
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
Three.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Didn't do anything.
When are you doing 6-6 is my fav road? Once I complete the ones. Sorry for bad spelling. Okay. Have you subscribed?
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
What do you want?
You know what? Never mind.
Yes.
What do you want?
Petra's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody.
I have to go.
At least not me. Okay, so I tell you what's bothering me, and now you have nothing to say about it? Just leave me alone.
Back.
Well, I talked to Lucas.
Is he okay? That was so unlike him back there. I mean, I know we haven't known him that long, but still.
Pretty sure it was just a reaction to stress.
Yeah, well, between you and me, I think that his little outburst was overdue. Dude needs to learn not to bottle up his emotions so much.
What do you want?
Lucas, no matter how upset you get, you've got to keep it together.
I know. I do. I just...
What's your problem, Lucas? You know what? Never mind. Cool.
Penitents.
Looks kind of like clouds made out of glass. Didn't do anything.
What? Let little. Paddock Star. Skipping the rest. UGG. My mom. Is this AA computer? Computer. Answeru. Unsubing. I'm playing on PS4.
What do you want?
I kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking.
Fine.
That wasn't too hard, was it?
Walking one foot to the left? Nope. I think I got that covered.
Hey, Reuben. Didn't do anything. sounds like the music is coming through the wall. It didn't do anything. Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
You take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas. I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Neat! cute, I guess. That's weird.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out.
Great. Now on to Weirdoville in 3, 2, 1.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor...
I'm just happy you're with us.
We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
I guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside. Hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything. Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Position to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes.
It's just a recording.
Sign of undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things. Goodness,
after all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
We can't give up now. Soren had to have been here at some point, right? Which means this place has got to be crawling with clues.
Odds are it's crawling with something.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
My next step
I can figure
is
out what he's
whether
talking
they might be
about.
Able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among them.
I knew a new composition.
Hide among
coming
who?
On.
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
I guess everybody needs hobbies. Even if they are really, really, really dangerous. You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out. Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean...
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass. Something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it. That leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress-up. How do I look?
I don't think you want my honest opinion. But it just might do the trick.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too. That's three I've grabbed so far. take this one, too.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs. Looks like a building grid. Let me just take another look at the instructions. Nothing I can't handle. One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is. Everything I've got. Guess I gotta find another block.
Thank you.
cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer. Looks like this is the last block in here. Okay, let's try this again. Evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise. Your face, I... These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes.
Where are the others?
Your friends are stomping around, uninvited, making a mess, I'm sure. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
I need you to be a hero.
I see. And what do you think a hero would do in this situation?
A hero would give me his Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful. They show their true colors.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but... I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject?
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do.
Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye, but that's a lie, so I say.
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren.
Whoa.
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible. Seems a bit odd. I've never been inside before.
Don't look up.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we...
They can't hurt us if we don't look at them, right? So, we just keep our eyes closed. Forever.
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow... Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Oh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe. Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
The plan was to break the fountain. Oh, break it!
Come on, guys, it's clear.
Gonna die.
Ah! Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain. Stay alive. Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom. Okay, everybody, let's go. What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this?
I mean physically and psychologically.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab on to me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor.
About how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Yeesh. I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on. Hurry!
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Oh, come on. This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that formidabomb and get out of here.
One small problem. I mean... I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys. To you, Jesse. Oh, no, wait a minute, I would. I didn't lie to you, that's what I meant.
Do you guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the Formidabomb.
The loot says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Well, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that Formidabomb.
My very own spider eye.
Big decision. Leave you to it. Cool. Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my super TNT.
Wait, but I thought super TNT was the Formidabomb.
Let's build us a Formidabomb.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a Formidabomb exactly? Just combine this with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the formidable... bomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse. Looking for any information here.
We go find the Witherstorm, right? And the other members of the Order.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. Of course! To the minecarts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
Incoming.
Oh, there you are.
So glad you could make it. Ha! I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
I'm glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you?
I thought Ivor was coming to get you.
Ivor? We haven't even seen him.
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It did.
It's Formidabomb time.
Soren?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
No volunteers?
I've got a bad back and an inner ear thing.
Oh, my joints are just not what they used to be.
You're the Order of the Stone.
We haven't been for some time.
I'm going to set off the Formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Yeah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
I insist.
I double insist.
Jesse, you deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle and gunpowder all around!
Please don't blow up.
Watch out! No! Elagard! Open up and say ah!
Is it over?
I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Ha ha! Handled like a champ.
Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
About time we got a real win.
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but... anyone seen Soren or Elagard?
Oh, no.
You fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Elagard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Ella Gard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it, okay? It's certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Ellegard, I can't. This armor belongs to you.
You earned it, Jesse. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave it. Anybody behind.
Of course I'll save them. Every one of them. We're the good guys, right? That's what we do. Come on, Reuben. We've got a job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped. Get to safety. There are people over there who can help you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gonna be okay, I promise.
I thank you.
Don't worry, it's all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No! The command block, that's impossible! I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine. What the? Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody! Help! Can't hold on! Dead, I saw you!
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now. Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.